Hi, this is Johan. Here's my rendition of Getting Rid of Trouble. Hope you enjoy it.
We got no option. Get rid of Trump. Get rid of Trump. We got no option. Get rid of Trump.
Right now. Right now.
Right now. If the time of being Trump gone, if the time of being lied to, if the time of being lied, coronavirus is still on the rise.
Get rid of Trump. We got no option. Get rid of Trump.
And McConnell too.
Right now.
A president of the United States of America, responsible for over 200,000 American lives, and still the president. If Obama had did that, he would have been taken out of the White House in handcuffs.
Right now. Get rid of Trump. Get rid of Trump
right now. Donald Trump, reckless regard for American lives.
Get rid of Trump
right now.
Hey Trump supporters, can't you see Trump supporters? What is it gonna take for you to realize that Donald Trump is not the guy for the job? Senate Republicans, what has he got on you guys? What in the world are you thinking about? He's not the man for the job. He's not the man for the United States of America. It's time for him to go.
And McConnell too.
Get rid of Trump. We got no option. Get rid of Trump.
Right now.